contracted developer with a video tutorial on how to create your own Xcode application, which will embed the contents of an HTML file into a UI web view. So I have here an HTML file which contains the file dump, a Wikipedia dump for Argentina, which is a country in South America. And as you can see, here is the HTML file. And what I will be doing, I will be embedding this into an iPhone application. So to do this, again, I'm using Xcode, Interface Builder, and iOS Simulator. So let's jump right into the code. Let's create a new project. And view-based application like always. And let's just call this let's just call it UI Web View Embed. And here is UI Web View Embed. Go to the classes, go to the view controller, and here we're going to create an IB outlet in the .h file. And we're going to create a UI Web View, and let's call it Web View. Now let's declare our properties. And that's it for the H file. So as you can see, quite a simple job. Now we have to synthesize our web view, so at synthesize web view. And then in the viewed load method, let's uncomment this. So before, I mean after super load, we're going to say this is the key line of code, web view load request, and then msuri request, request with URL, msurl file URL with path. NS bundle, name bundle, path for resource, Argentina, of type HTML, I don't know what just happened here, of type HTML, and is directory. No. And so this is our main code. Basically, we request a URL, which is a file URL with path argentina.html, and that's it. So now what we have to do, at the bottom we want to release our web view, so here it says DLog. We want to say web view release, and that is all our code. Now let's go into URI view embed view controller.xib. As you can see, here's our view controller. And I'm just going to drag in a web view. As you can see right here, this is a UI web view. And in our files owner, here we have an outlet called WebView. We're just going to link it up like this and save. And then finally, we need actually our HTML file. So argentina.html. And I'm going to drag it into Xcode. And add it to one of my resources. Copy items, yes. And now it's good. This speak up on the headers. And it's building and it's installing. It's a bit slow. Okay, here we go. loading program to debugger. Here we go. That's strange. Apparently there's something wrong with my debugger. Oh, I see. Sorry about that, guys. Okay, now it should be working. Sorry for the delay. Here we go. And as you can see, here's our HTML file. It's automatically formatted to be to suit the iPhone with, and it's fully scrollable, and that's it. And you'll see this HTML file was successfully embedded into our UI WebView, which is what we wanted. So the code really was just this one line of code. And then you hook it up with the action in Interface Builder. And so overall, a very easy thing to do. So that's it. Please subscribe, check out my other videos, rate this video. If you have any questions, comments, suggestions, please feel free to leave a comment or email me or something like that. Message me. So yeah, hope you enjoyed that. Hope it helps you out. Thanks.